Yeah, I got a phone call from Brandon, so I didn't get the camera turned on. They've run about a 10, 15 minute race. And when I finally got over here and caught up with him, you see where we are. Brush pile. Don't see Lace, so she's probably underneath there someplace. Bandit's out here with me. I saw Polly working the edge over here. Interestingly, you know, about half the time, two-thirds of the time, the rabbit doesn't really stay in this pile. It uses it, but it ends up coming out. So I'll give them a few minutes to work this thing just in case it did come on through. Otherwise, we'll go back and start over again. But sorry, missed the race. I didn't get to you talking to Brandon. But there's old Magnum up in the middle of it. And I'm sure Lace is right there in the middle, down underneath. So we'll give him a second. We'll give him a second here. And fact is, he's trying to act like right now it's come out the backside here. Yeah, it may have. Yeah, they're all of them out here. Yeah, we'll hang on here. Looks like they. That's what that thing usually does. It uses that brush pile, but that's not home. Seeing my stuff again, guys. I swear, thought I saw it come out the front end of this, but I guess it wasn't. They're not far enough over this way. I think they're getting a nose full of it today, so they're probably being patient enough, although for them they're pretty quick, you know, but they're probably getting, I know them well enough to know they're going to run it as quick as they can, and they're going to run all it's giving them. Going to use these cedar trees to get back to where it came from. It seems to like, it knows that slows them down. Mm-hmm. But he continues on this way. He's got to go a little ways. So he's got to go a ways there between cedar trees. He got a little water to help him today, though, too. I don't know if you guys can tell. There's standing water out here everywhere. I'm kind of curious about all the developments going out here because this is obviously, you know, some flood control area. I mean, there's a dirt. I guess we can't call it a dam, but it's at least a, yeah, it is a dam. But it just slows the water down, and then you see over there, there's a concrete spillway that eventually lets the water go onto the creek. But it holds a pretty good pond of water out there before. But There's a first little, now it didn't last long. Couldn't even get it out before they picked it up. He decided not to go south. He's looping up here, he's coming right back. Looping right back the way he just came from. Remember a while ago he went through the cactus and... If you look beyond where they are right now, there's that cactus field's right out there, so... Yeah, he did a little circle here. He's headed back in the direction of that brush pile they came from. This kind of race is really not that good for my pack. They get it out here in the open where they can press it a little bit. I like for them to stay a little tighter than they... They're moving it so quick out here, they can do, they... You can tell, guys, you can't really tell, but he did a little circle right here. Circled. Now he's going down the... Almost the same way he just went down the first time, but he did a little circle out in the field. Come back on himself and... And he's going to do it again. I thought he was going to go ahead and go south, but he's circling back to the left again. I don't know whether he's going to loop again or try to go south. You got me locked behind a wall of cedars here. Got through there. It's gonna be a little of a son of a gun to get catch up to him now, guys. I'm gonna loop out. That's just one of those, I call that a catch your breath check there. You gotta breathe sometime. Let me see if I can sneak out over here. Hadn't had my head up, but we ought to be. Yeah, we're... on the west edge of the cedars. And it's probably you know, 50, 60 yards onto the cart path to camera left right now. Or the, I always call it the cart path because it's a golf course, but it's really a jogging path, walking path. Now he's circled again. He's trying to head back north. Well, maybe not. Probably caused some of that as I was walking up. I think he changed directions a little bit on them to avoid me. He's getting close enough now that he was thinking about. If it crossed or not, but I'm walking on out to the cart path. Guys, there's really nothing down here to help him today, so he's probably going to stay out there and go north again. Out there where they're running this right now, guys, there's probably, you know, 2 to 6 inches of water all over out there. Sounded like there for a while he was coming this way, but until Polly picked that up. I guess I'll try to go out there to them, guys, because I think they're going to go north on us. So, let's see if I can get out there and get a little closer.